Take a look at some of the best video from last night's storm. This is a Gustnado, the touchdown near Lecompton, Kansas. And Bryan, many people have probably never heard of a Gustnado. What exactly is it?
It's a new term to everybody, much like microburst was. But a Gustnado looks like a tornado, but forms in a totally different portion of the storm. While tornadoes are like giant vacuum cleaners that form in the main updraft of the storm, Gustnados ride along the gust front, hence the name, and form in the outflow of a strong thunderstorm. And as a rule, Gustnados don't last as long, don't do as much damage as the classic distant relative we call a tornado. Now, if you want to see this Gustnado video, the raw stuff, we've uploaded it to our website. You can check it out on KMBC.com.